press scan on a Giraffe Go camera and create virtual tour, floor plan, video, and now point cloud model. Point cloud is a collection of data points in a space, represented as multiple dots which come together to form a 3D structure or a shape. Until now, point cloud models have been complex, expensive, time-consuming to generate, despite being a vital part of many workflows in the real estate industry. So, we created simpler, faster, more cost-effective way to capture point cloud models yourself, one that allows users to 3D scan at the click of a button, without the need for trained professional camera operators or expensive services. Our purpose-built integrated LiDAR scanning technology enables you to map any space by capturing over 200,000 data points from a one single scan, allowing you to create point cloud model in under 60 seconds. These point clouds form a structure which are colorized using the visual data and stitched together to form a complete 3D visual floor by floor. Combined with a virtual tour and floor plan, which are also automatically created with every scan, you can build a complete understanding of particular space, making it very, very easy to verify data and visualize them. Our point clouds come at a fraction of the price of the industry products and is suitable for a variety of real estate professionals, each wanting to offer a new solution or streamline their existing process. Adam Slade runs C+A Design, an architectural design practice. Here's how their beta testing of our point clouds has transformed their business process for the better.
I'm Adam Slade, Managing Director of C+A Design. We're an architectural practice based in Hathersage. We work on commercial, retail, residential products all around the UK. We use the E57 point cloud file from Giraffe 360 that we've captured on site and import it into Autodesk Recap, which then processes it into a usable Revit file. We then take that file, build a model, and use the DXF also to validate a Revit model for the project. Previously, the barrier to using point cloud is the cost, so equipment of 40 to 50K. Or you can use the cheaper versions on the iPhone, but we found that that kind of technology doesn't provide an accurate enough solution, where Giraffe 360 provides that solution and we can go from property to Revit within three clicks. It's a lot quicker than doing a manual survey, so we can probably survey a building in 1 to 2 hours, where before that might have taken a whole day. The product encapsulates all the needs of measurements, 3D walkthroughs, and the point cloud in one package, replacing quite a sort of antiquated process, manual measured surveys, do manual photographs. And we'd always find when we got back to the office, there'd be that one measurement or that one photograph that you would got to have taken. And potentially that would mean you would have to go back to site. Before, we would have probably got the survey done externally to get a really super accurate survey. So you might be talking £800 to £1,000, but now that price is airtime plus the very small charge that Giraffe 360 charges us.
Our open source E57 point cloud files are compatible with a multitude of modeling software, so you can create computer-aided design, BIM model for architecture, engineering, construction, and development. But point clouds has multiple other use cases, such as construction progress tracking, 3D modeling, also called digital twins, asset management, examination of building performance, heritage applications, as well as safety management and automation. Start connecting the dots of you and your clients to understand properties multidimensionally.